Bill W. and Dr. Bob, Wikipedia article audio. Bill W. and Dr. Bob is a play written by Steven Bergman and Janet Suri, published by Samuel French, Inc. The play will return to Off-Broadway after being produced in some 30 of the 50 United States, Australia, Canada, and England. Bill W. and Dr. Bob began previews at the Soho Playhouse on July 8, 2013. The first production of Bill W. and Dr. Bob began previews off-Broadway at New World Stages on February 16, 2007 and opened on March 5, 2007. It ran for 132 performances and closed on June 10, 2007. It is based on the story of William Wilson and Dr. Robert Smith, the founders of Alcoholics Anonymous and their wives Lois Wilson and Ann Smith, creators of Al-Anon. Bill W. and Dr. Bob is written by Steven Bergman and Janet Suri, produced by Bradford S. Lovett, Dr. Michael, and Judith Weinberg, and the New Repertory Theatre and stars Mark Carver as Man, Kathleen Doyle as Ann Smith, Deanna Dunmeyer as Woman, Rachel Harker as Lois Wilson, Patrick Husted as Dr. Bob Smith and Robert Krakowski as Bill Wilson. It was directed by Rick Lombardo and with music composed by Ray Kennedy. A video was produced of the 2007 Off-Broadway production by the Hazelden Foundation.